And so come, prepare the way of the Lord.